It's not all that often that we mere mortals get to play God, and it's probably for that reason that gamers relish the opportunity to create a video game character from the ground up. Character creation engines have come on in leaps and bounds in recent years, so far in fact, that in many instances the only limit on the appearance of our characters is our own imaginations. From hairstyle and colour to the clothes, height, weight, tattoos, and even in some instances, package sizes, it's all fully customizable. Maybe you're looking to replicate your own likeness with the intent of becoming the big hero that makes all the ladies swoon. In other words, if you're Ben Potter, blonde hair and beard number two. Finished. Or perhaps you want to recreate your favourite celebrity so that you can watch them do mundane everyday things like watch telly or go to the toilet. Or maybe you'd like to create an absolute abomination and watch them suffer through their miserable existence. Whatever your poison, these games have got you covered. We've selected our favourites based on number of customization options available, the creative freedom given to the player, and of course, the enjoyment factor. Because after all said and done, we're here to have fun. Aww. I'm Peter from Triple Jump, and here are the 10 best character creators in video games. Number 10, Dark Souls 3. For those of us who have lost many an hour to the soul-destroying difficulty of the Dark Souls franchise, it's easy to forget those heady moments spent at the start of the game, picking your name and class and kitting out your character with a fancy beard and snazzy dragon tattoo, or making them look like medieval disease-ridden Theresa May. Admittedly, the character creation for Dark Souls 3 isn't the main focus of the gaming experience, but it's very nice to have. The options are in keeping with the game's aesthetic, of course, so there's not an awful lot of room for making anything too outlandish, but creative players can still mold their character in a way befitting the tone of the game. I know that many people find it much easier to become attached to a character that they've spent a good few minutes shaping in their own image, but then again, I guess it also makes it all the more devastating to see them be unceremoniously splattered across a grey landscape. Number 9, Fallout 4. You might be shocked to see a game like Fallout 4 so low on our list, but it's for good reason, so please bear with me. The fourth entry in the main Fallout series was released back in 2015 to a fairly stellar reception. The gameplay was brilliant, the story was engaging, and the graphics were certainly an improvement over 3. But before you get to all that, you're in for a lovely spot of face molding, as Fallout 4 treats you to a spell in its character creator. Admittedly, it doesn't have all the bells and whistles of some of the other games on our list, hence its humble position at number 9, but it does give the player a good degree of creative freedom on the face, at the very least. You can resize and shape your facial features like a master sculptor at work. You can change your hairstyle and colour, of course, and even add some scars, if you'd like, because, you know, chicks dig scars, am I right, lads? Lad noises, etc. The only area in which it is lacking is in the modification of anything from the neck down, for which you basically only have 3 parameters to play with. What a shame, am I right, lads? And so on and so forth. I'm moving on. Number 8, Dragon Age Inquisition. This entry will probably come as a surprise to you because nobody expects the Dragon Age Inquisition.
God, who writes this stuff?
Unlike the slightly tenuously linked Spanish Inquisition, who weren't really well renowned for their stylish endeavours, Dragon Age Inquisition allows you to get creative with your look. For the first time in the series, players are treated to the ability to select not only their race and class, but also modify numerous aspects of their face, including customizable makeup looks, it says here in the script. What is this modern dialect? Including customizable makeup looks that would leave RuPaul gagging. Who is that? No, I'm joking. I know who that is. Unfortunately, there are no body modification options for this one, so it can't go too high in the list. However, Inquisition does throw various bits of armor your way throughout the game, allowing you to at least customize your fashion to a certain extent later down the line. Number 7, Conan Exiles. Upon its release back in 2018, Conan Exiles was reasonably well received, pitting players against the harsh desert landscape in a bid for survival after swiftly avoiding execution by crucifixion. Thanks, Conan, you're a top lad. Upon first inspection, the character customization options for this one might seem a little pedestrian. You've got your standard gender options, a variety of race choices, and physical attribute sliders for head and body. Nothing too groundbreaking or provocative here. But what sets Conan Exiles' character creation mode apart from its peers is, well, how to put this delicately, the ability to alter the size of a certain peer of your own. To be honest, we're not really sure this was a necessary addition to the game. Everything you're able to customize is purely cosmetic, so there's no gameplay advantage bestowed upon you by your magnum dong. Not only that, but it also upset the grown-ups down at ESRB, who demanded it to be censored in order to avoid an adults-only rating in the good old US of A. With all that said though, there's still a certain level of amusement to be had from running around the desert with your obnoxiously large Wilson out. Number 6. Spore. In a way, it's difficult to say whether Spore actually belongs in this list. The entire point of the game essentially boils down to character creation and customization, and Spore does it really well. But does that mean it absolutely deserves a spot here, or that it's kind of in a league of its own? We decided to just kind of stick it in the middle of the list and stop losing sleep over it. In any case, the game overall has admittedly been called out on many an occasion for missing the mark somewhat, and not living up to the full potential of its premise or what was promised throughout its long development. However, what it did get spot on was giving players full creative control over their creatures as they traversed the tricky terrain of evolution. Starting from a single cell and evolving all the way up to a fully sentient space-exploring being, you encounter the creature editor at every stage of your development, allowing you to add, remove, and change bits of your creation in order to achieve species supremacy. Darwin would be very proud. From the cute and cuddly to the utterly grotesque to the downright ridiculous, you are truly God here, and the only limit is your own twisted imagination. One need only spend a few minutes on the Spore corner of YouTube to also find some amazing projects that people have worked on where they've replicated characters and creatures from films, TV, and other video games, and done so in such an incredible way that it's testament to how good this creation suite really is. Number 5. Monster Hunter World. If you like hunting monsters in our world, then boy do I have a game recommendation for you! The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Or Monster Hunter World, whatever you like. Now, I know what you're gonna say. Peter, why is this entry so high in the list when all you can do is edit your head, something you've already brought up as a limitation for other entries in this video? To which I say, the scriptwriter did it and I'm just reading what's in front of me. All jokes aside though, yes, you are limited in the parts of your body that Monster Hunter World allows you to edit. For more options, why not speak to my good friend Conan? However, you do get to fully customize everything from the neck up, with a rainbow of colours and more sliders than you can shake a comically sized facial feature at. Not only that, but you also get full creative control over the appearance of your Palico, the cat-like companion who assists you throughout the game. You can change the colour of your fuzzy pal, the shape of his eyes, the length of his tail, and even the look of his little kitty ears. If that doesn't convince you that Monster Hunter World deserves a spot on this list, well, I don't need your kind of negativity in my life. Get out. Number 4. The Sims 4. You may well play The Sims in the same way that I do, i.e. spend hours creating a perfect character, give them a job, get bored, motherload, 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 spend several hours building your dream house, get bored again, then burn the whole lot to the ground. If that sounds familiar, you'll recognize just how pivotal of a role the character creator plays on this one. The Sims has always prided itself on allowing you to play your way, and The Sims 4 is no different, letting you augment every aspect of your character from head to foot. Granted, some of the options aren't actually as expansive as others in this list, but they are varied enough that you can take a good chunk of time designing a sim that looks almost exactly like you do, if that's your thing. And let's face it, when it comes to The Sims, that's everyone's thing. Although you can expand the libraries of hairstyles and clothing options by purchasing add-ons and expansion packs, there's really no need, as the base game comes with a plethora of options for you to get creative with, including of course the Star Wars outfits that I obviously always wear. It truly is very easy to spend actual hours in The Sims 4 character creator alone, tweaking and styling your sim before entering the main game, and drowning them in a pool so you can create someone new. It's basically the Book of Genesis, isn't it? Number 3. Soul Calibur 6. I think it's fair to say that most of us, to some extent or other, enjoy a little bit of fighty-fighty video game fun, especially because it means you don't have to physically fight anyone yourself. Have you seen the size of my arms? It's possible you've actually not seen the size of my arms because they're that small that they're difficult to make out. Yes, it's much nicer if a group of nicely rendered pixels can do fighting on your behalf. What's extra special though is if you can pick how those pixels arrange themselves, which is exactly what Soul Calibur 6 allows players to do. Choose from a wide variety of different races and pick your character's fighting style, all while he or she does a snazzy little dance for you. Then absolutely go to town on their appearance. Pick out an eye patch and a thong, stick on a horse's head, the world is truly your oyster. After all, they say the key to victory in combat is the element of surprise, and what could be more surprising than taking a look at your opponent and seeing this. Number 2. Saints Row 4. There is one word that you could never use to describe the Saints Row series, and that word is boring. Granted, most of the entries on this list let you nip and tuck your character almost to death, allowing you to create anything from Black Widow to a hook-nosed Voldemort, but what is all that worth if you haven't had a good time doing it? As Willy Wonka once slightly creepily said,
"A little nonsense now and then is relished by the wisest men."
And you'd better believe that Saints Row 4 delivers it by the bucket load. The character creator alone for the series' fourth entry dials up the absurd to 11, and sets the tone for the game ahead perfectly. It's got sliders, it's got hairstyle options, all your standard stuff, but it's the little things that set Saints Row 4 apart from its peers. Always wanted a bright green pompadour? You've got it, pal. Head to toe skeleton suit? It's yours. Giant elephant tattoo emblazoned across your chest? You do you, friendo. There is nothing in the third person open world quite like Saints Row 4, and quite rightly, its character creator lives up to the series' reputation. And number 1, Black Desert Online. Now, I want you all to brace yourselves here, because the level of character customization available to Black Desert Online players is, quite frankly, nothing short of shocking. Those of a nervous disposition might want to look away now. In this game that some of you probably haven't even heard of, pretty much every inch of your character's body and face can be tweaked, prodded, enlarged, and dragged into whatever shape you fancy. You want colours? You can add all of the colours! You want to move that eyelid down by a fraction of a millimeter? By golly, you can do that too. You're not even tied down by stupid old symmetry that features in almost every other character creation suite in gaming, meaning you can create absolute monsters that have no place in a civilized society. With the level of character customization available to Black Desert Online players, there's little wonder that many spend more time dreaming up their character than actually playing the darned thing. And that's our list, but did we miss out any other great character creators? Let us know in the comments section below. You can follow myself and Triple Jump on Twitter right here, and if you want to support the things you enjoy, then check out the rewards on our Patreon. Finally, don't forget to like the video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel. I've been Peter from Triple Jump, and thanks for watching.